Inline search allows you to quickly get information from a chatbot. You can create a menu with goods or services that appears after typing in a command in the search line. First, you need to turn on the inline mode in your bot's settings. Log into your account and find the official Botfather bot. Enter the My Bots command and select your bot. Click Bot Settings, Inline Mode. Click Turn On. Go to your SendPulse account and open your Telegram bot. Go to Bot Settings, Inline Search Menu, and click Add Inline Search Menu. Enter commands that will trigger search results in your chatbot. Click Add Item and type in the following: title, description, and select the chatbot flow that will trigger when a subscriber selects this item. Click Add. Afterward, you can add other items to your menu that will appear when subscribers type in commands. To do this, click Add Item and follow the previous steps. On the right, you can see what your menu items will look like to subscribers. How to use your inline search menu. In a flow, go to the flow builder of your chatbot where you added the inline search menu. Add the message element and select the Launch Inline Search Connecting element. Enter a button name and select an inline search menu using a command name. Once a user clicks this button, they will see your inline search menu. In a chat, if the inline mode is turned on, subscribers can trigger your chatbot in groups where it is a member and chats with other subscribers, and then entering a command. If a subscriber does this in a group or private chat, they will receive a message with the link to your chatbot. If another group member or contact clicks this link, they will start a chat with your bot. Clicking Start will launch the flow you added in the menu settings for that item.